Steve around?
Judy.
I haven't seen you around here in a while. Steve's actually not.
Oh, let me get a check.
Actually, I'm not supposed to.
Judy. Hey, girl.
Hey, girl. Can I help?
Sorry, girl, but you really can't be in here.
Girl, I know.
Hi, girl.
Bye.
Uh-huh. 2QCE265. He was speeding near the street that Ted was hit, so I just thought maybe there'd be a connection there. Oh, if that's a stretch? Well, maybe if you found the guy, I wouldn't have to fucking stretch!
Who'll be yelling at now?
Cops.
Wonderful. Steve is here?
Hey-o!
Hey, there he is!
Christopher was just giving me a tour of your office.
Nice, love it.
It's like beachy but not tacky. You know, it's a tough way to search.
Thank you. Have a seat. I can't wait to take a tour of your house.
I drove past it last week. Goosebumps from stem to stern. Oh, here's the exclusivity agreement.
Yeah, thanks. No, it's a sweet place, definitely, but way too much room for me now.
Right, yeah.
Oh, hey, how's she? Did you ever find her? I came looking for her.
I did. Yes, actually, it's just a really funny misunderstanding. Meant to be.
How so?
Well, I met you, and now we are working together.
You have been hanging out with Judy. Sounds like something she'd say.
Judy's actually living with Jen. Is she?
Yeah, in my guest house. It's really nice having another adult around after my husband died. So she placed the land and just worked out with both of us.
Great. Very kind of you. She's been through a lot.
I know. Really, she's
every single day, same air.